Lord Jesus, we invite you into this place. This is a holy time where we are celebrating Carter and Karen being wed. And it is a privilege for each one of us to be here as witnesses. We ask for your blessing on the ceremony, a blessing on the reception and the fellowship afterwards. And most of all, Lord, we ask for your blessing on their marriage from this day going forward. And it is in Jesus' precious name. Amen. Now today, God has guided you, Carter, and you, Karen, to this moment. He has created your love for one another. He has brought you together into the holy union of marriage. You guys have chosen to do something very special that symbolizes what you're doing here before all of these witnesses and in the presence of God Almighty, and that is the unity candle. Scripture tells us about this holy union and how two lives individually lived are uniquely bonded together by God Almighty in the holy covenant of marriage. The two outside flames represent your lives to this moment. They are two distinct candles, each capable of going its own separate way. But to bring joy and unity into your home, there must be a merging of these two flames into one. From this time onward, may your thoughts for each other be for each other rather than for your individual selves, and may your plans be mutual and your joys and sorrows shared. As this center candle cannot be divided, let your lives not be divided, but instead be a united testimony of a Christian home as Christ gives you one. From this day forward, the two of you are mysteriously one flesh, and that is nothing that we can pull off in our own strength. We need God's help to perform this mysterious union of a man and a woman into one flesh. I therefore pronounce that you are husband and wife. May God bless you and keep you and give you his peace. Amen. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Carter, you may kiss your bride.
This is one.